My name is Sarah Beth Jeffries. I'm 24 and I go to San Joaquin Delta College. I think that you can't go anywhere without education nowadays. Having a daughter is definitely a challenge. Like, I know I have homework to do, I know I have studying to do, but I have my daughter there that's, "Mommy, mommy, I do homework," and wanting to sit there with me and visit with me. She gives me more motivation to want to finish. Don't make your child an excuse to not further your education. In the end, your child's gonna see you going through school and then they're gonna wanna do the same thing. If I could say something to my high school 18, 17, 18 year old self, it'd be, don't waste your time thinking you need to go out and work and make money when you should be focusing on school so that you can have the better future later and not have to work as hard to make ends meet.